So yeah, let's go to see Master Li Fei in the Shrine of Inner Light. And let's hope we don't actually get any aggro from the monkey. Oh. Monkey, you're gonna die for that. See? Told you. Don't mess with me, I'm the monkey killer. So where was I supposed to go? The other. Are you serious, pretty thief? You seriously wanna die? That can be arranged, see? You died. Okay, if you attack me, I'm gonna be mad. There we go. Did attack me. Knows better. So, next up is a cave, it seems. So, let's go there then. I see a monkey. I wanna kill the monkey. Come here, monkey. I wanna kill you. Hello, monkey. There we go. This is violence against monkeys. Maybe I shouldn't be so mean to monkeys. Monkeys are alright. So, Shrine of Inner Light. Well, hello there. The fire, it's dangerous. Oh, yeah. Seems to be dangerous. Whoa, I'm actually gonna be scorched. Damn it. Fail. So who's here? Here you go. Master Li Fei. Alright, Master Li Fei. Yeah, give me that. Yes, I'm gonna light everything up for you. So first this. Then I'm gonna light this. And then the last one. This. There we go. And then turn it back in. And get a new bag. Whoa. More. No, give me more chi. Oh, this guy teleports. And that was actually keep on turning for the win. I know, awesome. Oh, I defeated him. Alright, nice. Thank you. Oh, give me the mace. A level 5 ding! Awesome! So, now we just need to ignite. Whoa. There we go, throw some wood at him. And he'll reignite. And some breeze, of course. There we go. Hello, Huo. Huo is smiling. Well, that's cool. So let's go to Temple of Five Dawns. Which I have... Is there a quick way out? Yeah, there is. And I didn't use this last time I was here. Damn it. So I'm guessing Temple of Five Dawns is that big thing there, so let's go there, Huo. Ancient Spirit of Fire, level 85. Only that much health. Weakling, Huo. Oh my god, monkeys. Why am I scared of monkeys? I just kill them, yeah. Up the stairs then, go go go, run like a panda. This is kind of fast, actually. How much do I get more speed from this? I'm running at 150%. Alright. Is this the right temple? I guess it is. Yeah, it is. Temple of Five Dawns. There we go. Up the stairs, and we've got Master Shangxu. The people have missed your warmth. I'm pretty sure the singing pools. Alright, let's go there then. No, that's a massive turtle statue. Oh no, no I'm not. Go away! Roll away! Run! No! Go away! You're annoying me. Well, he's a spirit of fire. What do you think? He's gonna be like water? Yeah, okay. Let's run away. Let's run away from these fans of mine. No, stop following me. Come on now. Bye, yeah. Go away. Not gonna miss you. Bloody hell. I hate fans. So, let's go here. Oh yeah, there's a cool feature here if you are actually... Oh, there's another quest for me. Thank you. So if you go to water in this pool, you get turned into a skunk. So that's cool. At least I find it cool. But yeah, let's go balance on these pillars. Oh, wait. No. There we go. So let's jump a bit and then beat up some monks. There we go. Well, he was easy to beat. Next monk. There we go, that monk is down too, so we'll just continue here and beat this monk. Then next. This is actually cool. Cool mission if you ask me. There we go, so two more monks to defeat. Let's try to get there to kick those two. And I'm next to him. Why can't I hit him? Fine, I'll go closer. Why don't you fall down already, man? Then one step ahead there and then just beat these up. There we go, then just go ring the bell. Ring it. There we go, and then jump down and gather these. Are you serious? I'm a frog and I can beat you, so... Haha. There we go. I think here was one. Seriously? I'm a frog and I'm beating you guys, so stop aggroing at me, blocks. There we go, so more looting ahead of us. Did I loot that? No. I was too fast. There's a bit more lag than usual because the beta servers are on the US, so... I'm from EU, so... Yeah. There's a bit of lag. I think it's like 400 MS right now. It's nothing that I can't handle. You normally get used to it, especially if you've been in the earlier betas, like in Cataclysm, where I was. Oh, fine. I'm gonna beat you then. I'm gonna be mean, and I'm gonna beat you. Oh, you bring friends. That's fine. I'm gonna beat your friends, too. Come on. Hit me like you mean it, you... How many of you there are there? Seriously. Well, this is nice XP, so let's just kick them. There we go. Nice XP, 70. Is this even food? Yeah, it is. Awesome. So, let's turn my quests in. I don't even remember all the things I've told you about, but I guess I can show you class specializations, aka your roles right now. When I've done with this. So yeah, there's... As you might imagine, you're gonna be many roles with your monk. The roles range from Brewmaster, which is a tank, to Mistweaver, which is a healer, of course, and then we've got Windwalker, which is the damage spec. I'm probably gonna go with Windwalker with this, because I've already got another panda as a Brewmaster going on, so... Yeah. Probably DPS panda with this. So let's go here, let's talk to this guy, finding an old friend. Ooh, ding, level 6. Retrieve the Sun Pearl and the Sting of Learning. Kill water pinchers. I can do that. I can do that. So let's continue onwards. Let's see what we have here. We've got water pincers. No, don't run away. Stay there. I'm coming for you. There we go. Beat it up like a boss. Next water pincher. No, no, no. Stop moving. I don't want to roll after you. And there we go. Have to admit, this monkey is actually pretty fun, pretty fun. So I've been finding melee more fun in World of Warcraft for a while now, since I've been playing mage since vanilla, so it's starting to get a bit boring, sadly. But hey, change is always good, so I might actually roll a monk if I continue playing in Mists of Pandaria. We'll see about that also. There we go. Give me your loot and then we move on to the next thing. I think it was there. Was it? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Excellent. So let's go there then. Barbed Wraith. Oh, there's some evil things here. Fang Shi. Well, hello, Fang Shi. Give me the pearl. You're an awful guardian. I could just loot it without you noticing. Seriously. Well, give me your loot too now. Thank you. And let's move onwards to return these quests. Jumpy jumpy. I like the jump animation. So where was I supposed to go? I've... not there, not there. There is the guy, I think.
Yeah.
So, let's go there. Rolling like... No, even not Empsat singing. That's what I said to myself, so let's give it at that. I've got males, which is probably the pets. Let's greet that man. So panda greeting is like that. Cool. There's no panda dance yet, which is kinda sad, but... It's coming, I'm sure. Yes, give me the chest piece. Thank you. Go to the water spirit. Yeah, I can do that. So I need to go to pools of reflection, which, if I recall correctly, are this direction. Hmm, I wonder if that took, I took less damage from doing a roll there, or it... I need to test it at some point. But yeah, let's actually go near the rocks, which I think are there. Environmental damage falling. Oh, really? Oh, really? You don't say that was a falling damage. So, there we go. There we go. So this is Pool of Reflection. So now we need to summon this water spirit. And then we have to play with it. Indeed, we have to play with a spirit. There we go. Yes, this is what the spirit seems as a game. He's just gonna throw me up in the air. Whoa. Was I too late? Damn it. That side. Go, go, go. Faster. There we go. Is he still there? Yeah. So... Next place, there we go. Come on now, I don't wanna swim. No, whoa. Well, actually I didn't miss it, so well done. Which side? This side here, alright then. Now, did you go back there? You fool. Oh, I finished. Oh, cool. Didn't even realize. Well, thank you for the gloves. Cart is waiting near the road. Last time I didn't even take the cart, so maybe this time I'll take it. If I can find it. Da-da-dum, da-dum-dum-dum-dum. Oh, hello, Tea Master Ren. Can I actually sell stuff to you? Yes, I can. Excellent. Yeah, let's sell everything I can to you. And let's just delete these since we don't need them. There we go. So, where's the card? Oh, it's there. So, let's take the card then.